friends, in this quick video I am going to show you how to get Mr. Crop Snapchat filter. This is the filter. To get this filter, you have to click given link of my description button and you will get it. Next you have to tap and hold the record button. Next there are two options, one for save. By clicking on the save option, your video will save on your Snapchat memory. And there is another option, it is story. By clicking on the story option, you can share this video on your Snapchat story option. That's it. Thanks for watching my video.